Will you please just get a hold of yourself? Just let me think, okay?
Okay. Shutting up. What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god, oh my god,
it's nothing.
God.
It just bit me.
Bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
The what?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you.
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it worked?
Yes.
It happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily, you can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with... Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here! Whoa, okay.
Whoa, Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, Em.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do this.
I'm really sorry.
Holy shit, Mike!
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do? Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Okay. Okay. God. It's over. You guys are safe.
Help me! Hello? Hey. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? This is fucking crazy. Jessica. Ugh! Jessica, is that you?
Thank you. Huh? How's that for your fuck?
Ah!